power pauses. Consider these drills rooting with momentum and adding a layer of tension at an inopportune moment. First up are false starts. As you begin a move, pause and then try to create momentum out of that hole. When doing this drill, it can be helpful to use what we call the discus throw technique. This is letting the free arm swing and using it to help create bigger momentum. Next up are dead stops. For this drill, you'll go ahead and create momentum, make the move, and just as you're about to grab the next hold, try to pause and hover just over it.